safety officers here in Wayne County are also safe. And so one of the things that I was charged with ever since day one is to take a look at our radio system and see how we can improve it from where it was before. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to, we have a wide range of people here in the room.